How can you treat people like this one as if we're animals that we have no right? Ordinary courtesy. Well, thank you for your letter. We are doing something we're not doing. They did not. That's what I hear. You should say, one, we are protesting that you did not pay us information. Secondly, we give you notice by the end of June, if they don't remove the, if they don't pay our commission, then they come to the company.
90 years old Pa Godwin Oseghale Okooboh is the oldest man and Odionwele of Idumebo Community, Irrua, Esan Central Local Government Area. He led other elders of the community to the Transmission Company of Nigeria Substation in Irrua and threatened that the station will be halted from operation by the end of June if they fail to adhere to the agreement they had. Pa Godwin Okooboh and some others narrated how they entered into agreement with Transmission Company of Nigeria before ceding the land to them to house their equipment. They alleged that the promises of the Transmission Company to step down power in their community did not come to fruition as the equipment brought, which was not installed for over a year, was later removed and taken to Benin. They requested that the Transmission Company should make good their promises of compensating the landowners within 1 month to avoid arrest.
David promised not only to pay compensation, but I will step down the power for us, a whole up to our. Okay, they came to us, we showed them. They walled it round, they concreted the place, they brought the equipment. More than a whole year, they didn't install it. At the time we were showing them to install it, they came and said they want to remove it. The whole people, all the youths, including Odionwele himself, they protested. I, as your job will left with Mabu, I regard it as an educated person. I regard it as an insult, utter disregard and disrespect to the community. That you do not, did not even respond to our letters to say you are going to pay your own fee. You regard it as a bush people.
They took part of my land, they didn't compensate me. So I want money. I'm not paid. I don't need my money. So when we start this demonstration, I humbly support it.
They just ignore us as any of the letter that Daddy wrote. They don't want to answer us. So as Daddy tell me that he want to protest, I was very happy. I support the Daddy for everything that he want to do for this land. It's my father's land.
The operation manager of Irrua Substation, Engineer Basi Basi, appealed to the elders for calm and promised to challenge their grievances to the appropriate authority who will look into their demands.
He came yesterday and gave me a
card to alert you that about I'm coming to deliver a letter to you.
He told me everything.
Good. So this is why I'm here now to deliver the letter to you.
Transmission Company of Nigeria is one of the 18 unbundled business units under the Power Holding Company of Nigeria for electricity transmission and system operation. Fedinard, Osakue, reporting.